He's the big favourite for the Alpine skiing competitions in Granada. Adam Zampa surprised everyone last season with very good performances on the World Cup, and especially in Sochi, where he finished 5th in the combined and 6th in the slalom. Even though he's competing in Spain, he's happy that his country will co-host the Universiade.
The biggest advertisement in the world is to have some good sport event like World Cup, Universiade, or Winter Olympic Games or Olympic Games. And I know we had Universiade before, I think in 1999. And I don't remember it so good because I was young. I was only 9 years old. It's a really big event for Slovakia.
Adam comes from a skiing family, 4 generations of skiers. He got the Alpine bug and started to train and compete at the age of 12, guided, of course, by a family member.
My trainer, my father, always did everything for my good technique and to make it very clean and to be patient on the outside skis. And maybe that's why I am strong in slalom, because slalom is very technical discipline. And I think my technique is not so bad.
Adam prepared for last season with summer training in New Zealand, where he performed well, arriving for the Trentino Universiade in confident mood.
I remember I started with a giant slalom. It was not so good for me because I want to catch a medal also in giant slalom. But after first run, I made a mistake and it was very hard. And then in the second run, I was attacking, but I finished 9th, I think. And in slalom, everybody wants that I will get a medal. But yeah, it was kind of pressure for me, but I also want to catch a medal. And after first run, I know it was very bumpy conditions there. And I had number 15, I think. I was not so good number because of the bib draw. And my first run was really good. I was leading after the first run, but in second run I made a little mistake and I finished second. So it was also good to finish second, but I was a little bit angry, it's not gold.
The 23-year-old skier knows that an athlete's career is not a long one. He's preparing for his future and studying economics at the Banska Bystrica University. Later on, he wants to work in the hotel business. But for now, being an elite athlete at university is tough.
For all professional athletes, it's very hard to study during the professional sport because you are always away, you always do trainings, and sometimes it's very hard to compare it with studying.
Adam is an ambitious athlete, working hard to achieve his goals to win medals at the World Championships in Beaver Creek and at the Winter Universiade in Granada.
I for sure want to be for the first, because everybody is always asking only for the winners. There is it's possibility to also make a good FIS points for the world ranking. And also it's kind of prestige to be the world champion of all university students, because it cannot say everybody. And it's also kind of a good award.
Adam Zampa is well on the way for outstanding performances and medals at the Winter Universiade in Spain.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders. When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.